Jurors here in the Beaver County Courthouse are going to consider the fate of Gregory Baker. He's the man who's accused of shooting and trying to kill his estranged wife, Linda Baker, and shooting and killing a man that he found her with in a shopping center in Rochester, Thomas Dougherty. The prosecution asking the jury to skeptically consider the defense claims that the defendant here doesn't remember what happened. The prosecution trying to make a case that this was a premeditated act and that he fired three shots at his two victims, returned to his car, reloaded, and fired two additional shots. Now, the jury deliberations will begin late this afternoon. They could continue into the evening. More here at WTAE.com and on Channel 4 Action News starting at 5. I'm Bob Mayo.